I'm pretty sure he just shot a sunlight javelin at me and killed me. At least assisted in getting me killed. Because I was trying to get out of there before Big Fatty came. Unless it was left over from Spear Dude dying, I don't... it's pretty messed up. Okay. Seriously, I don't... I'm very mad about that. That's what I get for, you know, using a summon like a noob. Hey, they're in the game, alright? What else was I gonna do? Let's just keep running. I got nothing to say. It's like the fourth time I've run over here. This guy's still staying in here? I don't know. Is it this blood stain? Okay, he's just gonna fall straight down, isn't he? Nope, he just rolled right off. So, summon Solaire, run in, preferably kill Spear Boy, because his attacks are quite frustrating compared to the very slow hammer attacks of Fatty. And since they both get the butt stomp lightning attack, which was my main problem with Fatty the first time, like it doesn't matter. Ow. That's unfortunate. Okay, keep running. He's too slow to catch up to you. Those arrows are kind of a problem though. Oh, I almost got hit. Shoot. Shoot again. Ooh. Oh, I missed it. Shooting way faster than he used to, okay? It's not my fault. He decided to up his APM, arrows per minute, not actions per minute. This isn't StarCraft. All right, let's go. Got him. Just expertly dodging these arrows. Where are they? There they are. Yeet. Keep rolling, keep rolling. I don't know where they are. Uh-huh, too easy to turn around. Alright. I'm gonna take a sip and then go in. Hopefully Slayer catches up. He's coming. Okay. Lightning. Probably a charge attack from both of them. Yep. Yo! A little close to the pillar. That's okay. Ooh. Blair, he's here. Okay, hey, hit me. I want you to slow down so I can kill this guy. If those dudes ever hit me through the door, I'm gonna be incredibly mad. Like, 'cause I'm pretty close to the door, and they have large weapons. Just knocked this dude out of the way. Oh, that's what I call teamwork, dude. No friendly fire. What is he gonna do? Nope, I'm getting hit. I didn't get hit. Except I did take damage at some point. Okay, we're gonna take a sip. He's slow. He's also turning around. We don't get a full health Solaire on this one. Honestly, Solaire's kind of getting ruined. Because he hasn't done much damage at all. That's pretty sad. Getting hit by a hammer. out of fireballs or orbs. Ooh. Okay, yeah, he's kind of getting wrecked. No backstabs? Oh. And that's what I call poise. Ah. Oh. Those were good hits though. Those was good hits. Uh-huh. Easy thrust. Don't talk to me. Ever again. Charge of stamina. Ooh, I got greedy, but it worked. He got a little stunned. Slayer is dead. Dude, can I kill them both at once? Is that humanly possible? I'm getting smashed. Okay, that's a hammer. Oh, yeeted me. Get out. Get to a pillar. Ooh, I couldn't see what he was doing. Dude, I'm gonna try. God damn it. Low state also. Okay, you got a million health. Just don't get hit. You have infinite health if you never get hit. I'm in hell. I'm in true hell. Implying there's a fake hell. State, you don't... emotes are free with better Twitch TV. It's okay. Just PayPal me $5 a month. Ah! No. I'm really upset that I'm getting ruined. Don't get hit. Ooh. Sip, sip. I don't care. Just sip. He can't kill you in one hit. I can if they both hit. Pillar? Oh. No money, are you crazy? Well, I mean, c'est la vie, my dude. Okay, pillar. No hits. Okay. You have to hit Fatty, like twice. Okay, he didn't take damage from that. I'm getting hit with a spear, by the way. I'm getting hit with a hammer, by the way. Can't see. This is my main problem with what's going on. I don't know how you do this with two alive, because this is hell. This is the purest form of hell. Okay, I'm out of sips, by the way. There he is. And there's a hammer. And there's another hammer. And I can't see. And there's a pillar. Okay. Fatty, come here. While he's shooting lightning. Thank you. Okay, I know he's right behind me, but I think you gotta do it to him. There's lightning coming. I can't see it. I'm fuck. Really don't know how you fight these guys alone. Cause there's no... I didn't hit him at all since Solaire died. I hit him like once. Like, there's no time to attack. It's just all dodging. And you still get hit. Where's my things? Eat it. I'm literally crying. State, are you crying? You can tell me, it's okay. Yeah, me too. Are you crying that another Fire Emblem character is in Smash? Because that's what I'm crying about. Oh, elevator just left. Same thing. It's okay. Please come up. There you are. Don't say good. Interesting. I mean, at least it's not Marth 4.0. Because there's like, most of them are Marth. And whoever's not Marth is Crom, and whoever's not Crom is just Ike, who is also just Marth. You know? There's a whole thing. Yeah, I mean there's like, what, 6 or 7 more in the next DLC pack, so... I think it was 6. I don't know why I think it's 7. It might be 7, I don't know. You can get Sora, you got 6 chances at Sora. And Minecraft Steve, and Cuphead, even though they put Cuphead in as a Mii character. Ah, you like Gun Boy. I hate Gun Boy. Oh. Watch them put in Mugman. 100% they put in Mugman. I'm also surprised they didn't just reskin Cuphead and also put in Mugman. Because there were like 2 Mega Man Mii costumes. And Mega Man's already in the game. Like, it wasn't even like different forms of Mega Man. I don't know how Mega Man works, but one was just normal ass Mega Man head. And I'm like, what? Let's play Mega Man. He's free. Help. I have no idea what the attack. I think I punched with the pyro hand. Yeah, Mega Man. I don't like him. No one likes him. Okay, lightning, 3, 2, impact, glare. I think I just heard him go in the door. Okay, he's busy getting raffle stomped. Kill Spear Boy, if you can. I love when that happens. It's my favorite. And he like smashes the other guy into the wall or something. Help, help, help. Rotate camera, because this guy's coming for me. Ah. I hope I never play a Persona given my life. There's too many. Just make a 6 already, because there's like 7 different Persona 5 games. What? You can do that? Okay, I guess I'm just fighting him by himself, because Slayer's kind of busy. Get regen, stamina. That's all you gotta do. And then you can... Oof. Nope. A little too far away. What did I just get? Solaire shot another freaking sunlight javelin at me. His fatty can't shoot lightning. That was Solaire. He has golden for the Vita. It's too much. Okay, it's just a remake then. I get it. That's understandable. Oh. Or, you know, a remaster, whatever you want to call it. It's a re-something. But then why not just call it Persona 4 Golden, you know, plus 2 × 10, like a Final Fantasy game. Okay, you hit Fatty, it's fine. Dude, legit? Solaire might mess it up, but I might be able to kill both at once. Yeah, Solaire's definitely gonna mess it up, because he's dead. Ah. Persona 5S, gonna be the Musou or whatever it's called. I see, these things don't mean anything. Hello. Big stomp. Okay, that's an easy attack. 2 attacks. Good enough for me. Slayer, don't shoot a sunlight javelin at me. Alright? Freaking dick. The warriors to- what is- hang on. What is Fire Emblem Warriors? Oh, like the Zelda one. I get you. Okay, I understand. Whatever the Zelda game was called. Hyrule Warriors, yeah. Okay, sip. Mm-hmm. Ah! Bad fireball. Okay. Thing is, I need to get, like, behind a pillar, please. Thank you. Five Estus. Run. Just gotta, like, get close to him. So when he hits you, you hit him in the back. Like that. That's easy. Hang on. I'm reading. I'm not reading. It's a blatant lie. Please don't attack me. Please attack me. Thank you. I can't see. I don't know what he just did, but I didn't like it. See, this is my type of boss, dude. I don't know why I'm so scared. Like, Big Fatty, who takes 8 years with his animations? Good enough. He has a very large hammer. Now that is the thing, because I'm dead. Because that insta-kills you. I have no words for how sad I am. As much as I want Persona 5 for Switch, I guess this will do. I'm sure it will. It won't. You'll be unhappy for the rest of your life. Maybe for other reasons. But this is one of them. All you need is a good Solaire play. Like, he just needs to be in a good spot. And you're fine. He needs to, like, kill one of them. Or at least get him down to really low health and then kill both at the same time, which is apparently impossible. You know, we almost had the 2-for-1, but Solaire turned around. State, I'm crying. I can't talk. I'm crying for the rest of my life. Mostly because the casting director for Big Brother is suck. Is another reason. She my cat is on my mouse. Okay, unmuted. Just gotta move the microphone a little bit because it was off. Anyway, she tweeted like just a list of things people wanted her to do, like fans wanted her to do her job better, and she was like, haha, imagine this. Didn't actually say that, but she was kind of like just, because on the list was like, cast real people, not Instagram thoughts, and I was like, yeah. Should stop casting Instagram thoughts. They're just there for the followers, dude. Who is not? Ow? Big guy made it up? Can't believe this. And you know, imagine, like, I'm pretty sure, like, diversity was on that list. And I'm like, nice. You just can't. I've been backstabbed! Didn't even see him. One shot. A freaking dagger.